The biggest sin is to throw the gift of life back into God's stupid face. We must do everything in our power to preserve the gift of life. Amen.
Amen.
Everyone buried in the cemetery is sinning, don't we? Like the good reverend said, Lazarus did not reject Jesus' greatest gift of life. For God, it's of Shema.
In the name of the covenant, come and rise up before me. Ia masaratu, magalaman kia.
Hot dog.
Let's get straight up. Good, let me think of Rogu.
But there are other ways of preserving God's gift of life. Nudity is a horrible thing and should only be committed as a last resort.